Hi everybody, welcome to ThaiFact.com. Well, today I'm continuing in my Where in Bangkok series, and I'm going to show you the new transit line from downtown Bangkok to the Suvarnabhumi Airport. I've received a lot of requests for this video, and so we're going to find out today if it's better than taking a taxi to get to and from the airport. Let's go.
The city line starts at Pattaya Station and makes 8 stops along the way, takes approximately 30 minutes to get to the airport, and the cost on that is 45 baht.
Train to Suvarnabhumi Airport. Next station.
While there is some debate about how useful the train line is compared to a taxi, I must say that it is definitely a far more comfortable way to travel to and from the airport than taking a taxi. Everything is brand new and it gets you out there within a relatively short period of time without having to deal with any Bangkok traffic.
Train to Suvarnabhumi Airport. Next station, Suvarnabhumi Station.
Hey everyone, well here I am at the airport and I'm with my good friend Khun Nut, and she works at the this little Swiss chalet that's in the middle of the airport here. She's actually a representative for the Swiss Valley Hip Resort. Where is the resort located? Where is the resort?
Radbury.
Radbury,
yeah.
Okay, it's in Radbury. Well, they got this really cute little Swiss village here in the airport. Anyways, I just took the city line out to the airport from the Pattaya Station, and it takes approximately 30 minutes and makes stops along the way. And on my way back, I am now going to take the express line back to, what's the station? Makassan Station?
Makassan Station.
And the express line takes 15 minutes. So I'm gonna enjoy my little time in my little Swiss chalet here, and I'm gonna hop on the express line and head back to Makassan Station.
To get to the express line, make your way down to the lower levels where the public taxis are, and you will see a sign that says train to the city. Head down those stairs and you will see the main entrance to the train area. And here you have two options. You can either take the express line to Makassan Station or the city line to Pattaya Station. The express line takes approximately 15 minutes and the cost on that is 150 baht. The express line is definitely a nicer train, and it comes into Makassan Station, and from here you can transfer to the Phetchaburi MRT.
I'm at the Makassan Station right now, and it's supposed to link up to the MRT line. I think it's Phetchaburi, but to get to the MRT line doesn't seem to be too easy, unless it's going to change. I mean, everything here looks still quite new, but so far, to get to the MRT line, following these little printouts, which I can't imagine is going to stay here too long. Well, so there you have it. That's the new train line out to the airport. It's kind of convenient and kind of not convenient. I guess it depends on how you like to travel. If you've got luggage or your hotel is nowhere near one of the stations, it's probably easier just to take a taxi. If you don't have a lot of luggage and you happen to be close to one of the stations, it is pretty convenient. It's kind of nice just to be able to hop on the train and boom, you're right at the airport. It's a little bit strange that they didn't push that right into the downtown tourist area, because I'm imagining it's mostly tourists are going to be using it. And I honestly think for a tourist, it's probably easier just to hop on a taxi and make your way straight downtown. I'm trying to find my way to the MRT right now, which is the underground, and I mean, there's no direct walkway here. I'm kind of walking on the street and whatnot, so that's a little bit strange. I could be completely lost though. I mean, that happens a lot here. Thank God for the maps feature on my iPhone. But if you are coming into Bangkok, I don't know, I guess maybe just ask some people here in Bangkok what your plans are. If you don't have a lot of luggage, your hotel is near Pattaya Station or any of the stations along the way, it's probably more convenient. If you do have some luggage, I think it's a lot easier to take a taxi directly from the airport directly to your hotel. Anyways, thanks for watching. I hope that helps. I'm a little bit confused now myself, actually. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Where the hell am I?